Hey friends, today we are going to revise metabolism of fatty acids. Okay, so let's get started. And this is from MedNotes, so go and download the MedNotes and you will be beneficial. Your own self will found it very beneficial, the notes, the contents. So go and download MedNotes. Short note on digestion of lipids and its absorption. The major dietary lipids are triglycerides, cholesterol, and phospholipids. Stomach. The lingual lipase has optimum pH of 2.5 to 5, so it remains active in stomach and acts on short chain triglycerides. The gastric lipase is acid stable with optimum pH of 3 to 4. It's secreted by chief cells. The secretion is stimulated by gastrin. Up to 30% digestion of triglycerides occurs in stomach. Intestine. Emulsification is a prerequisite for digestion of lipids. The lipids are dispersed into smaller droplets. Surface tension is reduced and surface area is increased. The process is favored by bile salts, peristalsis, and phospholipids. Bile salts, sodium glycosylate and sodium taurocholate, lower surface tension. Enzymes are pancreatic lipase, cholesterol esterase, and phospholipase A2. Pancreatic lipase hydrolyzes the triacylglycerol and forms 2-MAG78% and 1-MAG6% glycerol and fatty acids 14%. Cholesterol ester may be hydrolyzed to free cholesterol and fatty acids. The action of phospholipase A2 produces lysophospholipid and a fatty acid. Absorption of lipids. Long fatty acids greater than 14 carbon chain are absorbed by lymph, not blood. Bile salt plus micelle products of digestion may lead to monoacylglycerol, long chain fatty acids, cholesterol, phospholipids, lysophospholipids into mixed micelle. Micelle formation is esterified for absorption of fat-soluble vitamins such as ADK. Bile salts are left behind, which are mostly reabsorbed from the ileum and returns to the liver. Gastroenteric